I'm really proud of our big guy right now. I'm looking at this, it says 22 points, 17 rebounds, and 6 blocks. That's amazing. And he played really, really well today.
Yeah, the stats are a little more today, but at the end of the day, the only stat that matters is the wins. You know, we're 3-0, and okay, yes. I mean, the other thing, we're 3-0, you know, screw the stats. That's all that matters.
It's special. It doesn't seem real, I guess, you know, because it just happened this morning. It's an honor. Like I've said before in the past, like Taiwan is a very special place to me. And I've played basically my whole career here. And, you know, I've grown here in Taiwan. So they end up playing for the national team. It's a very special thing. And it's an honor. It's an honor for sure.
Oh, the Chinese name? Yeah, I did pick out a name, but I don't know if it's official. So I don't want to say it. I don't want to spoil it.
这是 Plus League 开打2季以来最精彩的季后赛。
哇，这场比赛看完真的非常感动啊，尤其是能够在现场去看到这个史诗级的战役，梦想家展现的精神，包含永胜刚刚就算是已经没有机会了，他对位到中线也是不愿意，就让时间这样子过去。啊，两场落败给富邦的比赛，真的都是在最后关键时刻，还是富邦展现了他们的经验跟老将的价值，尤其是今天的志杰完全燃烧自己，不然像是新特例。
对，今天如果照小胡这样讲的话，现场是没有输家的。虽然大 B 看起来也是有点情绪啊，因为最后的时间他没办法留在球场上帮助球队。但我想，这个就是职业比赛或是比赛现实的一个部分了。大 B 看起来是已经因为流下眼泪了，非常现实的一个部分就是赢家只有一个。
对。
I mean, obviously it's frustration. I got to hold the ball at the end of the game. We should have been out of here 20 minutes ago, 25 minutes ago. Should have never went to overtime. If I'm just strong with the ball, that play, obviously, it's going to haunt me for a long time. I'm better than that. Veteran player got to know to be strong with the ball. Yeah, that's killing me right now.
当然对他来说现在是非常非常难过，因为他说其实他觉得在正规赛前的时候，如果他这个对球的保护能够做得更好一点的时候，其实来讲比赛大概20分钟前就结束了，所以对他来讲目前现在是非常非常难过的。
就是他们放满对我们来说没有太大影响，因为我们场上的时候都想要赢球，可是最后我们没有细节没有做好，就是去年在菜鸟球季的时候第一次打季后赛的时候自己也很畏惧，然后自己也打不好，然后就是在赛季外的时候有做很多准备，然后把自己变得更好，然后就是想要在季后赛打得更好一点，然后就是再继续再来吧，然后暑假可以更尽自己这样。